Hi, my name is Lynn Cody and I work here at Park Seed. And I'm going to show you today how to sew in our gourmet greens tray kit. The first thing we want to do is make sure that our seed tray is filled with good starting mix. And then we're going to water the starting mix very well because the seeds are going to stay on top. And so you want your potting mix or starting seed mix to be moistened. All right, now we're going to plant the seed. Now, lettuce seed needs light to germinate, so we're just going to sprinkle it on top of the soil and then mist the top as we settle them in. Now, this packet that we have here of the lettuce mini greens blend has got 200 seeds in it, so we're just going to go ahead and start sowing. All right, we're going to sprinkle these evenly over the soil, and they need light to germinate, so we're not going to cover them at all. We're going to mist the seeds. Then we're going to put the dome right on top. Make sure our vents are closed to keep the humidity in there, and voila. Lettuce seed sometimes only takes 24 hours to germinate. However, it'll be a while before the others in this mix will germinate as well. So we'll come back in about 5 days and let you see that.